Hey folks, this is Mark with OrientWatchUSA.com with the Orient Capital on black dial and with a leather band. The SKU for this watch is FUG1R002B9 and is part of Orient's classic collection. Orient's hallmark throughout 60 years of continuous watchmaking has been very well known for the traditional styling, and the Capital embodies those traditions in every way. Let's first talk about the movement. Now the movement.
Today, we have the watch that we like to call the Dino. The Dino is an executive watch matched with quite a few sporty features, making for a very versatile watch, perfect for daily wear. This watch is powered by the caliber KFA00 quartz movement. The list of functionalities include a chronograph complication, a date indicator, slide ruler along the inner bezel, and finally, a handy alarm complication, which isn't often seen on. We have the watch that we like to call the Endeavor. The Endeavor is part of a series that includes a white and black dial, an all black dial, along with an all black dial cased in a black IP coated case. Powering the Endeavor is the quartz caliber KFB00 movement, which can record time accurately to 1/20th of a second. At the 4 o'clock position is a...
Oh,
Now, to understand the speed tech, let me first explain where it all started. Orient Watch has sponsored Subaru Technica International Incorporated, otherwise known as STI, in the Nürburgring 24-hour race held in Germany since 2009. Subaru's BRZ GT300 was the car chosen for the Super GT class race. The partnership with Orient and STI represents a marriage of cutting-edge technology and design. Also represents the moment that the SpeedTech concept was envisioned. The task of designing individual parts proved more challenging than expected, but in the end, Orient managed to come up